In this video, we guide you through troubleshooting steps that address common output issues, such as not hearing any output signal from your computer through your Volt interface. When troubleshooting output issues, the best approach is to follow the signal path from its source to its destination. First, make sure that you have selected Volt as the audio output device, both in your audio software and in the system audio preferences. In your audio software, check that outputs 1 and 2 are selected as the outputs for the main track. If you are not able to select Volt as the audio output device, make sure that Volt is connected properly and recognized by the computer. Volt should be connected to a USB-A or USB-C port on your computer using the appropriate cable. Volt's host LED lights up when the interface is connected and recognized by the computer. If the host LED is not lit up, Volt is not recognized by the computer and won't be usable in your audio software. In this case, try connecting Volt to another USB port on the computer or try another USB cable. When Volt's host LED is lit up, play back some audio from your audio software and check Volt's outputs. If listening through headphones, make sure that the headphone output volume is turned up to a usable level. If you are still not hearing any output through the headphones, test the headphones with another device to ensure that they work, or try connecting a different pair of headphones to Volt. If listening through monitor speakers, check that they are connected to the monitor outputs on the back of Volt. Be sure to use balanced cables to connect the monitors. Check that the monitors are powered on and that the input level on the back of the monitors is turned up to a usable level, then raise the monitor volume knob on Volt. If using Volt 476, make sure that monitor source out 1-2 is selected via the button on the top panel so that audio playback sent to output channels 1 and 2 is heard.